Hi, my name is John Clevenger. I'm a research scientist at the MIT Media Lab. I'm founder of a nonprofit called IDcubed, Institute for Data-Driven Design. And today I'd like to talk to you briefly about big data and personal privacy, particularly about the personal data on your mobile phone. As you may know, your mobile phone collects a lot of data about you. It knows where you're going, who you're talking to, what you're buying, huge amounts of data. And this data can be used to create a better experience on your mobile phone. So when you join a social network or when you go to Amazon, you give information about yourself. And more this information can be used to create a better experience for buying. On the other hand, this is not information that you control. And this information is used by machine learning to make predictions about people. So they can make predictions as to how creditworthy you are, what your health is going to be, who you're going to talk to. This is very, very powerful data. It's not clear who has control of it. We believe that the user should be in control of their personal data. So we've developed technology that puts the user in control of personal data and then releases it to other parties, such as different kinds of shopping experience, social networks, anyone who wants to deliver a service on a permitted basis. We think this is very important because if people don't control their own data, they don't control their lives online. And they have experiences presented to them, things presented to them that they don't want, that they don't know that. Lots of people think when you make a search that you get a result that's not biased. But in fact, a lot of those results of a search reflect what they want to sell to you, not what you're interested in. So we think there's a new social contract, a new deal on data that's needed that puts people in control, and by that creates a better experience and the ability to create data in a more aggregated and accurate way to make the web a more open experience and make the mobile phone your servant, your device that works on your behalf.